cousin. It is I, Arturo. The time has come for you to demonstrate the depth of your dedication to Santa Muerte. I ask for you to protect a special consignment for me. What this consignment is does not concern you. We shall just say that it is, magic beans. Two of my vehicles are on their way to our mountain base, but we have heard that they are in danger from government interference. Details of this plot you can learn from my man of secrets, Senor Sonrisa. Right now, he is at the dam. Fishing is his amusement. To find him, just listen for his whistling.
This guy couldn't carry a tune in a bucket.
Arturo is smuggling cargo in the region and made you part of his security team. His informer, Senor Sonrisa, has the details of the operation. Something's fishy.
Ah, gringo. I am studying the red-bellied piranha. A small fish, but one that preys on fish many times larger than itself. A talent to be respected, I think. But let me tell you about the threat to Arturo's trucks. I am told that Unidad are likely to ambush the consignments in the city of Barbechos. It is not too far from here. Look for troops gathering there. And don't worry, I am sure a trigger-happy mercenary like you should have no trouble stopping those idiots. Hasta la vista, big fish.
Dead stupidity. I'm close. Shit. Sounds like I'm late. I hate being late.
One of the vans got through the ambush. You better go see what this operation's all about.
Thank you. know that nothing gets in my way.
Whatever this van is carrying, Unidad doesn't want Arturo to have it. They're on high alert.
Good job getting that van there, but let's face it, those magic beans aren't likely to be Suya. We need you to take a closer look at just what's on board.
You see me poking my nose inside? They'll cut it off.
True, but the other van that got through the ambush? It just left. Get after it. Listen into their comms and find out what Arturo is so desperate to protect.
Extraño mucho a mis niños. coordenadas ahora. Mantengan la búsqueda.
Van there, but let's face it, those magic beans aren't likely to be Soya. We need you to take a closer look at just what's on board.
They see me poking my nose inside, they'll cut it off.
True, but the other van that got through the ambush, it just left. Get after it. Listen into their comms and find out what Arturo is so desperate to protect.
Carrying this time?
Oh, same as you.
They no tell me what I am carrying.
Explosive hombre. For that crazy son of a bitch Arturo. What he is planning, I do not want to think.
Some people take this whole Santa Muerte thing too seriously.
We have a shrine in our house. I use this skull as an ashtray.
Be careful, she will put boils on your backside.
I have those. They are very sore.
There, I tell you, she sees everything. The boils are for disrespecting her skull.
I also use one of her legs to unblock the toilet.
Alvaro, for that she will take away a loved one.
Evo died.
Evo? Your parrot?
Yes. I wake up yesterday, and she is stone dead at the bottom of her cage.
Fuck. Maybe we should take Santa Muerte more seriously.
I think we should.
I've been hearing much talk recently that the end of the world is coming.
I have heard that too. When the oil runs out, when the food...
The download stopped.
Then we will all be praying to the...
When the end of the world comes, I plan not to be at home.
You will be visiting your mother, yes?
No.
We've lost the download.
With just the penguins to keep her company, yes?
No surprise.
I would eat the penguins.
I don't like making assumptions.
I would drink the ice
but
water.
I
would use the trees for fuel.
Alvaro,
event.
There are no trees in Antarctica.
That is bullshit. Where do you think Christmas trees come from?
Arturo has started his own little apocalypse. Your cover should resist a blatant act of heroism. Rough up Arturo's lieutenant, and he should give you what you need.
Tango marked. It's a little close to civilians.
Got a potential massacre on our hands. Find those bombs and find them fast. He won't have planted them himself, so one of the cult members must know where they're all hidden.
Yeah, Arturo's Guy Friday. Does everything except wipe his ass for him. He'll be at the bar.
It was 6-4-1, but we had some fun with the Lula.
Coopere todos. Time to leave, friend.
Take your filthy hands off me!
Arturo wants a word. Says you've been using a Santa Muerte's skull as an ashtray.
That's bullshit! I don't even smoke!
No, you will. When he burns you alive. I'll make this very simple for you. Tell me where you've hidden the bombs, or I will shoot you in the head.
Fuck you, American spy! Dad! She's a friend of mine!
True. So maybe I'll just keep jumping this vehicle till your brain rattles and your stomach turns inside out.
Ah! Oh! I bit my tongue, you fucking fucker! I can't say anything! He killed me! Let me go! I'll leave the gang! It's just a phase! I'll be a teacher or some shit, I promise! The city hall, the bank, One of our hideouts, a church and a school. We have many civilians held at each place. They are to be Arturo's servants in the afterlife. But we have them guarded well. Arturo, he has recruited Santa Muerte disciples from Los Sin Alma gang. These motherfuckers are fucking psychopaths.
Good job. We know where they are. Now get those bombs disposed of, or we have a lot of blood on our hands.
I asked Pacataria to send us a vehicle. Send over a vehicle for us. Don't thank me, thank Uncle Sam. Stopping a bank from exploding. I must be crazy. Yeah.
Atari to send us a vehicle.
Frag out. Get some.
Don't thank me. Thank Uncle Sam. Sounds a block. Stopping a bank from exploding. I must be crazy. Saving you folks, I expect at least the keys to the city. I know. I'll get my reward in heaven.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a death squad.
Let's go.
got nerves of steel, soldier. But we still gotta keep Arturo happy. I'm guessing that while he prepares to leave this mortal coil, he might just have something to say about what he's been doing here on Terra Firma.